time of the explosion, we were wearing Polaroid welders glasses. They were so dark that even the tropical sun showed through them as nothing more than a vague pinpoint of light. Even then, the explosion, eventually it came, was so bright that it had the same effect as if night had been turned into day.